There's a new Yaya Han version of the Bernette B79. Let's talk about it, but before we do, hit the subscribe button and tap the notification bell to receive updates. Before I get into talking about the Yaya Han version of this machine, I would like to go back and talk a little bit about the B79 in general. So in April of 2020, Bernette released the B79 along with the B70 and the 77. The B70 was an embroidery only unit. The B77 was a sewing only unit. And then the B79 was a sewing and embroidery combo machine. The main selling feature of the machine was that you could manipulate designs inside of the machine without having to go over to your computer. Then also another main selling point of this machine was that it had a 10 by 6 inch embroidery window, which is larger than the 5 by 7 embroidery window that was offered by Brother. I believe the B70 was in the same price range as the 5 by 7 Brother machines, but of course the B79 did cost more, as it did have both the sewing and the embroidery offered. It has a 7mm stitch width, 500 stitch patterns on the machine, and 208 embroidery designs, plus you get 17 buttonholes with this, which I think is really good. It has the built-in walking foot, which in the world of Bernina, it is called dual feed, of course. This machine is of no relation to Bernina, even though the Bernette company is owned by Bernina. And I say that for good reason, because the quality is not the same. Some of the parts do feel a little fragile on the machine, as they are plastic, and you could really tell this when you're looking at the dual feed foot, because the dual feed foot is all plastic, whereas when you go over to the Bernina line, that is metal. The weight of this machine is 47 pounds. It has a speed of 1000 and a speed of 850 when it is embroidering. And I think that a speed of 850 is kind of slow when we're talking about embroidery, but it is what you would find on any mid-range machine. You get 10 presser feet with this standard B79 machine. And that's really all that I have to say about the B79. Now, I do find it quite odd that Bernina would come out with a Yaya Han version of this machine 3 whole years after the initial release of the machine, but I can kind of understand why, because they were working with lockdowns and shipping delays and all of that other stuff, and it could have affected when the Yaya Han version of this machine came out. But the machine to me already seems like it's an older machine, since it has already been out for 3 years. And really, the Yaya Han version is not all that different from the standard B79 machine. So we're going to watch the Yaya Han infomercial so that we can find out what you are getting with the Yaya Han version versus just getting the standard version. And I will just come back in with my commentary. So without further ado, let's get to it.
For the Yaya Han edition, we have combined my knowledge and aesthetics with Bernette's Swiss design to bring you this elegant, futuristic sewing machine with stylish colors.
About the colors, they remind me of unicorn colors or colors that would be on a child's bicycle. I'm not so sure that I'm a fan, but I'm sure that somebody would like it. Also, she mentioned a Swiss design. Yes, it is Swiss designed, however, not Swiss made. Many of the Bernina machines are now made in Thailand, which some people say the quality is not as good in Thailand, but I really don't think that there's any difference, to be honest with you.
This is a real eye catcher in any sewing room. Now, let's talk about the exclusive features of the Yaya Han Edition bundle. We have included an additional set of 8 presser feet that I personally selected with garment making in mind. That's a total of 18 different presser feet to help you realize even your boldest creative ideas.
Okay, so that is 8 additional feet that come with this machine versus getting the standard 79B, which only comes with the 10 feet.
As a combo machine, you can sew and do embroidery with the B79 Yaya Han Edition. And I made sure to give you all the tools needed to get started. First up, the machine comes preloaded with 276 embroidery designs ready to go. I carefully selected 64 motifs that are perfect for cosplay and fashion, and created 4 additional Yaya Han designs that are all exclusive to this machine.
So far, the only difference between the 79B and the Han version is that the Han version comes with 8 additional presser feet, and it has 68 additional built-in embroidery designs on the machine. If you enjoy embellishing your garments or your items with designs that are pre-made, then this will be great for you. But if you are like me and don't do that, but simply create your own designs, then the built-in designs aren't going to mean anything to you.
Next, we give you 3 hoops so you can embroider motifs in different sizes, up to 260 by 160 millimeters large. That's an area of over 10 by 6 inches, y'all.
We spoke about the 6 by 10 hoop size being offered on the standard 79B, so this particular feature is no different than what comes on the standard version.
And the best part is, we have included the Bernina embroidery software Creator 9, which enables you to design, customize, and edit any embroidery motifs. For those new to embroidery, this means you can digitize custom embroidery from any image. This program gives you the power to embellish anything, from costumes to everyday wear to household items. The Creator 9 opens the door to the world of embroidery, and I can't wait for you to experience it.
So I think now is a more than appropriate time to start talking about pricing. I know that pricing often changes and fluctuates with time, but as of the time of this recording, the software that comes with the Han version of this machine cost over $1,000. However, the Han 79B sewing machine is only a $300 difference from the 79B. So you'll really be getting a big bang for your buck by getting the Han version instead of getting the 79B, because it's almost like you're getting free software.
Thanks to a powerful engine, this machine is a proper workhorse that can handle tough and bulky materials with ease. It comes with an intuitive 5-inch color touchscreen that displays all the information directly above your sewing project, so you always know what's going on. Plus, with the built-in Bernette Creative Consultant, you can get suggestions for the right stitch, needle, and presser foot for your project with just a few clicks. It's like having your own personal sewing assistant. Last but not least, I want to point out the Bernette Dual Feed, which is an upper feed dog in addition to the lower one that guides fabric safely through the sewing area. It comes in very handy when working with slippery fabrics such as velvet or chiffon.
So the rest of the features that she mentions are not features that didn't already come on the 79B. Yes, they're wonderful features, and I think that the machine is a wonderful value for the money, because you get the software along with the machine, which people spend a ton of money on embroidery software, so it's really good that it comes with it already. As far as the longevity of the machine, I have seen a few complaints about certain things, but this machine is not meant to last forever. It's meant to last for the here and now, and it's meant for the home user. So if you use it that way, it should last you a pretty long time, and I don't think that you will have any problems. I really do hope that this video has been informative and that you've gotten good information from it. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to receive more sewing-related content. Peace.